A CN freight train jumped the tracks near the Pickering GO station Tuesday afternoon, making the Tuesday evening commute in Durham a nightmare. The incident happened around 3:15 p.m., and miraculously, there were no injuries to anyone on the train or the GO platforms. About 10 train cars were stacked up, with one car carrying lumber coming within meters of parked cars. GO officials said eastbound train service resumed around 4:30 p.m. In Pickering, Ryan Pfeiffer reporting.